What's up, good squad? It's your boy Ghost Asset. Goes back with another reaction video. I'm still on my journey, of course, yeah. And that intro too. Let's see what it's about. Then let's go.
I'm on the realest in the city. I'm a ghost. I need someone to feel me. I want the baddest in the city. I'm not an enemy. I'm just like anybody.
Intro two. What was intro one? Wait. What was intro one? He had a lot of tape. That's all I remember. And at the end of the video, the tape were gone. Right. Yeah, and I see the tape right now, bro. Caution tape. Intro 2. Mailbox. I won't miss. I won't miss. NF. Intro. What was... Intro? I can't see. Is it intro? Is it intro? I think it's intro. A house. Therapy session. NF. Did I miss? Whoa. My bad. Okay.
The second record could be tricky. Well, that's kind of funny, cause I am not tripping. My fans, they know what it is and they with me. Yeah, I ain't the type that's gonna ride with the sim. I came from a town with 3 lights in no city. Out there doing show.
He said he's not a gangster, bro. I'm not. My fans know me, and I'm not the type to ride with a semi.
They said the second record could be tricky. Well, that's kind of funny, cause I am not tripping. My fans, they know what it is and they with me. Yeah, I ain't the type that's gonna ride with the semi. I came from a town with 3 lights in no city. Out there doing shows for nothing but pennies. When I leave the stage, they never forget me. Man, Kim was a glimpse of my life. I let you see what it's.
Well, wait. I almost missed the visual. I can hear wake up NF on the wall. He's sitting on a chair. What that means, though? What that means? Wake up. Like, is he sleeping? No. What's that? Mention. That's a song. I reacted to this song, though. Mention. He was in a... Oh, did I? Yeah, I think I react. Oh my god, I might be tired, guys.
I let you see what it's like to be in my head. People ask me what I think I'd be doing. If it was the music, I'd rather be dead. You know what I said?
I heard what you said. But do you mean what you said? He said if I...
People ask me what I think I'd be doing. If it was...
Then people ask me what I think... Go squad. I don't want to do this. NF. Oh my god. Wait. Please, guys, wait. It's getting real. Oh no, I'm not finna stop, bro. Okay. Okay. Is it good right now? Is it good? Y'all see me? Y'all see what he did? Okay.
Some music, I'd rather be dead.
If I wasn't doing music, I'd rather be dead. And the light close on me. I might be the one. Bro. Bro.
That was like me at a 3. You don't want to see me at 10, or maybe you do. I promise if that is the case, and that is what you're gonna looking for music recorded that lyrics, I promise that you need to go somewhere.
How come you leave us? How come you leave us? Who wrote that? Is it him? Is it some songs? Or family wrote that? I don't know.
And if you want somebody to tell you everything that you want to hear, I won't be any help.
If you want somebody to tell you what you want to hear, I won't be any help. And I stand on this too. If you want me to lie to you and tell you everything that you want to hear, why am I there? Why am I even reacting though? Like, bro, please. If it's trash, I'm going to tell you that it's trash. That's how it is, though. That's really how it is.
You need to go somewhere else, and if you want somebody to tell you everything that you want to hear, I won't be any help. This song's familiar. I think I heard it before. Yeah, I made it myself. I left the door open to come in my mansion, but I never said it's a beautiful house. Some of y'all...
I let you come in my house, but I didn't say it was a beautiful house. And now you sing, that the house is broken. What's wrote on the walls? I can't see. Is this shine? No, NF.
Hey, I made it myself. I left the door open to come in my mansion, but I never said it's a beautiful house. Some of y'all sat on the porch, looking my windows and stared at my door. They asked me if I'm gonna kill it, this record. I love any face and I ask him, do you see the blood on the floor? He said it again. And if it's crazy, he's bad for the kids.
Yeah.
He never talks.
Whoa, cap. Nah, that's not true. NF is crazy. He is bad for the kid. That's not true, bro. That's not true, bro. I gotta be honest. He's talking to the kids. He's making sure that the kids know that he's not alone. He's not going through depression alone. He knows that there's other guys that went through the same thing. Amen. Amen, bro.
Ask him, do you see the blood on the floor? He said it again. And if it's crazy, he's bad for the kids. He never talks about nothing but him. My friend says he's kind of a thief. Well, you need to get some new friends. I'm as soon as he gets. Till I get on the stage and flip on the switch. And I go to a place where nobody is. If you bring up my name in a song, there's something that you will regret.
Bro, what he means, though? What he means, though? He had beef with someone, guys? Wait. Do he have beef with someone? Wait. I missed something.
Get on the stage and flip on the switch. And I go to a place where nobody is. If you bring up my name in a song, there's something that you will regret.
He's saying this to who? Who bring his name on the song?
I remember the shows when no one was there. I remember the shows when nobody cared. Some people in the front of me laughing like he isn't going nowhere. It's funny now, isn't it? This type of life isn't how I envisioned it. This type of life, it just ain't how I pictured it. I'm in the back of the tour, but trying to face to my family is different than what you think it is.
What was right on the road, on the wall?
Ain't how I pictured it. I'm in the back of the tour, but trying to face to my family is
family picture.
Different than what you think it is.
How could you leave us?
Write a review, tell me what you.
What did it took? He took a gun?
I'm in the back of the tour, but trying to face to my family is different than what you think it is. Write a review, tell me what you think it is. Give me 3 stars and call me an idiot. But to be honest,
a mic? Okay.
I know some people don't get it, but you have no into the therapy session. If you don't like music, that's personal. I have no clue what your people are doing, and might as well throw out the record. I pull up a chair, I track in my music like nobody's there. Only person I judge is the one in the mirror. And lady, do a...
The only person I judge is the man in the mirror, and he's standing in front of the mirror. I'm gonna act like you, bro. I'm gonna stop judging everybody. Instead of, I'm gonna keep judging the song. But you know what I mean, bro? Wake up. Bro, why? Why wake up? I don't understand. Go squad, let me know. I seen this everywhere.
I checked in my music like nobody's there.
Why? Why do he have a shovel?
The person I judge is the one in the mirror. And lady, he ain't doing well. I don't need trolling my ears. I'm tired of hearing it. You call the music, I call him my therapist. See people telling me I have been carrying way too much baggage, I need to take care of it. I know she's right, but man,
I'm looking at the visuals.
It's embarrassing. Music has raised me more than my parents did. They got a picture of us and I stare at it. Who am I kidding? You probably ain't hearing it. Show me an artist you want to compare me with. You put us both in the trap.
Yeah, show me an artist that you want to compare me with. I'm too different. I'm too different for you to compare me with someone.
And I stare at it. Who am I kidding? You probably ain't hearing it. Show me an artist you want to compare me with. You put us both in the track. I'm a barium. Give me the shovel. It's about to get scary. None of you want to.
Why is he doing this? Why is he digging? Let me know in the comments.
What are you staring at? I see you got
wake up again.
But where are the lyrics? And if it's the logo, you know I've been wearing that. Come to my show and be sitting there very bad. I call you out in the crowd.
Therapy session. Therapy session. In the mansion. That's because he... Ooh, look at the bed, though. He's rich. That's where... I don't know. That's where he wrote?
Like, there he is.
Thought I'd be happy. It feels like I'm cursed. It's hard to be clean when you play in the dirt. You gave me this...
It's hard to be clean when you play in the dirt.
Like,
thought I'd be happy, it feels like I'm cursed. It's hard to be clean when you play in the dirt. You gave me this place to go when I'm hurting. I thought it'd get better, but it's getting worse. And I got nobody to blame when I work, like 24/7.
That's W guy. I won't blame anybody about it unless me.
Place to go when I'm hurting. I thought it'd get better, but it's getting worse. And I got nobody to blame when I work, like 24/7. I ain't been to church, and Satan keep calling me, he trying to flirt. I hang up the phone, he's a mortar.
God?
I work like 24/7, I ain't been to church, and Satan keep calling me, he trying to flirt. I hang up the phone, these are more than just words. I drive on the highway and listen to man.
Who calls, yo, Ghost Squad? I don't understand this video. I gotta be honest, I don't understand this video.
And Satan keep calling me, he trying to flirt. I hang up the phone, these are more than just...
How the fuck there's a... What that means, though? I think that means something for sure, but what that means.
Just words. I drive on the highway and listen to man. I look up the guy.
mention it's a song, okay?
Me, he trying to flirt. I hang up the phone, these are more than just words.
I think I got it. In the first song intro one, the caution tape was on him. And now the caution tape are over the house. Is it because in the house is dangerous? But why in the house is dangerous?
Drive on the highway and listen to mansion. I look up to God like, when did this happen? Yelling with all of my fans to wake up. I feel like I have it. I get emotional, I didn't plan this. I'm doing things I never imagined. Amen. I'm sorry, but I gotta leave. I don't wanna be late for my therapy session.
And now he's digging. There's something I don't understand. Wake up, he's digging. Is he digging someone that's sleeping? That he wanna go squad, that's y'all job. I don't understand shit right now, bro. I feel bad for y'all, but it's okay, bro. Y'all gotta work. NF, keep doing your thing. Go squad. Let me know what y'all think in the comments. And let me know what I should know. Let's go.